Rewarded for their excellent form at the back for Huddersfield Town, both Jonas Lerstal and Mathias Zanka have been named in the Denmark squad to face Montenegro and Romania next month. While it's likely Lerstal will continue to play second fiddle to Kasper Schmeichel despite the Leicester City goalkeeper having conceded four times as many goals in the Premier League as Town's number one, it's expected Zanka will retain his starting berth alongside captain Simon Kjaer. Huddersfield Town's Mathias Zanka appeals to the referee during the game with West Ham United. In two important fixtures, the Danes have to better Montenegro's results to ensure qualification for the 2018 World Cup in Russia, as they currently share the same points and goal difference, despite sitting one place below the Montenegrins thanks to an inferior head-to-head record. Their first game of the international break is away to Montenegro on 5 October, kicking off at 7:45 p.m. They will then play their final match of the qualifying stages at home in Copenhagen, hosting fourth-placed Romania in an afternoon 5 p.m. kickoff.